Okay, boom, boom, boom. Based alert, hello? Man refuses to give up bus seat for pregnant woman, says pregnancy is her choice. It's not my fault she decided to have a baby when she can't afford a car. Damn.